This video is part of a choice-based ASMR series where you decide what happens next. To make your choice, stay tuned until the very end of the video. You can find the playlist of the full ASMR series in the video description. Thanks for watching.
So, I heard from the headmaster that you're interested in the dark arts. Well, you certainly have a lot to learn, don't you think? An interest is dangerous. That's all. Must be an expert in this field, or nothing at all. You'll understand the longer you stay in this house. You must be at least a little curious about what it is we study. Certain that over the course of my research, I might have lost my soul. That is, if I ever truly had one in the first place. What about you? You have one, it seems. Really, the whole town is made of them. Then you'll see for yourself soon enough the dark side of the city. The one that all the politicians don't want you to know about. In our research, quite a few people who have to make sacrifices, if you know what I mean. And I hope you don't end up as one. Since the headmaster saw fit for you to be put in this house, either you're a terrible troublemaker and a thorn in his side, or you actually have talent for this sort of thing. Dark magic. What do you think? Do you enjoy dark ritual magic? Is necromancy something that interests you? Why? suppose everyone has their reasons. Mine was a bit complicated as well. So I don't fault you for that. I don't. Not at all. Instructed to take down some of your information. Yes. I am the prefect. The Umbra House prefect. Have you never been to an academy before? Well, most likely not, since you don't seem to remember much. What's your name? Please tell me that. Well, mine is Sauron, if it makes you more comfortable. Now, you know something about me. What's yours? How do you spell that? That's a nice name. Where did you get it? Who gave it to you? Alright. Well, it's important to know where someone comes from and who gives them their past. Now, anything else? Do you remember how you got here? City of Folly. You simply awoke on the shore. Adrift in the astral sea, most likely. Most likely Mortifer. Yeah, that sounds right. Okay. Mortifer is discovered. A wayward. It's funny that he was the one. Simply because I've been hoping to get an internship with him. Well, he runs a very successful business. He works with souls. The adrift ones, like you. He finds them and determines their status and, well, what to do with them. I'm fascinated to see how it all works. Not to mention, he's sort of like a pirate. Well, he's one of the few people who has access to the port. He can go where he pleases to actually set sail on the astral seas. Extremely dangerous, but who knows what sort of treasures and legends are waiting for you on the other side. Do you consider yourself an adventurer? Under the right circumstances, perhaps that dream will become a reality. If you are, and you most likely are, since you've been sorted. curious about the outside world. Where you come from. And it causes you to rebel in a society that doesn't want you to be any different from the masses. I can relate to that. If we weren't useful to him, I'm sure the headmaster would have long since destroyed the Umbra house and thrown us all away to die somewhere, or maybe even done away with us himself. But unfortunately for him, we're brilliant, and we make powerful allies and enemies. Umbra House is the most secure house, you could say, in terms of being guarded 24/7. We're kept under very strict watch by the professors. Yes. To make sure that we don't make any mistakes. What? I'm simply writing down how you're reacting to my statements. It's good to know. I can tell a lot from a person by their expression, no matter how hard they try to hide it. And I'll write down a few observations. Is it okay if I get a closer look at you? Alright, perfect. Much of your soul might still be intact. That's fascinating. And dangerous. This house turns out the most soul suckers or shades. Be careful. Guard your soul. Absorbing the souls of others is very not allowed in the academy, but that hasn't stopped people before. Eyes reflect soul's presence. Dangerous yet alluring. Industry you would like to work for here in Folly in the future. That's right. You still don't know much about this city. Well, you'll learn soon enough. Right. That's satisfactory for now. Type of specialty in our house is scrying. We focus on dark magic, but also the magic of the stars. The night sky, you understand? It is a very precise magic, relatively mathematical in nature, but also very psychological. Perhaps it can tell you something that you need to know about yourself that you never would have otherwise. Perhaps another time. Things that you don't know yet. I would be interested to find out, since you seem so naturally gifted. Unfortunately, our time together seems to be coming to a swift end. I know you have classes to get to and things to prepare, so I'll show you to your room. Welcome.